Discover the allure of the 2024 Hyundai Custin, a seven-seater minivan that defies expectations with its crossover-like comfort and versatility. But does this innovative vehicle truly redefine the standards of family transportation? Beneath the hood of the 2024 Hyundai Custin lies a 1.5-liter turbocharged four-cylinder gasoline engine, delivering 167 horsepower and 253 newton-meters of torque, mated to an 8-speed automatic transmission. Its McPherson strut front suspension and coupled torsion beam axle rear suspension offer a smooth and comfortable ride, akin to a crossover, regardless of the terrain, be it the rutted roads of EDSA or the smoother highways, where the Custin remains composed with minimal NVH. On the road, the Custin effortlessly accelerates with its turbo engine and seamless 8-speed automatic transmission, free from the jitters typical of other transmission types like DCT or CVT. However, performance may vary when fully loaded with passengers and cargo. Despite this, during testing, the 7-seater achieved a respectable 6 km/L in the city and 16 km per liter on the highway, though these figures may fluctuate under different load conditions. The Custin's interior impresses with its spaciousness and practicality, boasting a clear view of the road from the front seats, complemented by a user-friendly 10.4-inch touchscreen infotainment system featuring Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, and voice recognition. However, drawbacks include air controls integrated into the infotainment system and capacitive buttons for functions like recirculation and defogging, as well as an abundance of scratch-prone piano black plastics in the center console. Despite these minor issues, the Custin offers exceptional value for its price, especially when compared to competitors like the Toyota Hiace Grandia Elite and the Kia Carnival, making it a compelling choice in its segment.